Welcome back to Phobia.
19, wow, most of those zero hives there. Yeah, holy cow.
I think all five of those are 00.
Someone's about to get real lucky.
Yeah, they're trying to encourage people to go to 00. Which, to be honest, we could because we're close, but
yeah,
kind of scared of doing that.
I know. I'm not.
Because the thing is, if we don't go for them, other people will, and they'll get all the gaps and stuff from it, and that's not
I'm
a kind of
scared
idea.
About missing out on it at the same time. Even one of those chests is pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
And they only get better, so those could be very good.
I kind of think we should, to be honest.
I'm down. I have so many fucking books I don't know what to do with, but I'm down.
I need to cook. And I will.
Yeah. I just can't get a sharpness book. I'm going up. Yeah, I think we definitely need to try to be taking those chests.
Okay.
Because they're going to have diamonds and stuff in them too, so we don't even really have to cave. We can just go get those.
I think we're, like, geared enough to where...
Yeah.
Can figure out what to do.
Oh, I'm digging up them.
Yep.
I'll probably be the last one up if you want to meet
me. I'm gonna try to get the one closest to me immediately. I'm just gonna run there right now, and if I see a team, I'll just run back towards you guys.
Right on.
No, so get those staircases up on the pillar. Unless you really want to be quick about it, but...
I found somewhere where, like, a bunch of people were smelting stuff. I literally just dig up in the village.
You good?
Fuck.
Oh, no. What happened?
That was unlucky.
Something hit you off?
Yep.
Damn. I'm sorry, Ninja, that sucks.
No worries. So a creeper, I guess... Explanation.
Creeper got you.
A creeper came as I was pillaring up and landed on my pillar, and I was just pillaring up in a ravine.
Oh no.
That's unlucky.
Yep.
The decision to get the chest is what killed us just now. It killed you.
It's okay. That
sucks, man.
That was very unlucky. Could have water bucketed too if I didn't just completely get caught off guard by that.
It's alright.